feet and your hands are your only method of propulsion. So to catch a wave, your fingers need to be closed. Dig really hard, kick really hard, and then once you feel the wave pick you up, you'll slide all the way to the beach. If you're out in an area where you can stand, stand up, take a break. If you're ever too tired, go to the beach and play it safe. Different directions, or if you're left-handed or right-handed, it may be more natural. So try both and see what works for you.